I'm going to be your tech today. Okay. If you want to come, take a seat in my chair right there for me. And then can I see your wristband? Thank you. And can you tell me your last name and date of birth?
Gillian 1801.
And is there any chance of pregnancy?
Nope.
And are you diabetic at all?
Nope.
Okay. So we're going to get a couple pictures of your forearm. What happened?
I fell off my bike.
Okay. Did you just kind of land right on your forearm?
Just kind of tipped over and landed right on it, yeah.
All right. Well, like I said, we're going to just get a couple pictures and see if we can't clear out what's going on for them. So for the first picture, what I'm going to have you do is I'm going to have you put your arm out on this table for me with your hand, the palm of your hand pointed up. And then you can put it straight out just how mine is. Right. And then you have to scoot your chair forward. So if you want to either scoot in the chair itself. This is a shield that's just going to go across your lap right there for me. I'm going to back you up just a tad. I would just have you hold nice and still. I would shoot this. So there's my collimation. CR is to mid forearm. I did double check. I'm at 41. My technique is 2 at 60, and then I'm just lined up with the bucky. This is my program, so I am on AP forearm and the 2 at 60 again. So here's the question sheet.
The CR
would be the mid forearm.
Is there any obliquity?
No.
The technique?
2 at 60.
Is there a grid?
There's not a grid.
Distance?
48 to 48.
And best scene?
Would just be the radius in Alma.
Okay.